McDonald's.
I don't remember if I had crispy or
classic McDonald's. According to him, that one looks very pleased to be on the vlog. This McDonald's is apparently the one that what did you say, first meal we had in Florida was here. And it's actually the video, I can't remember what day it is, but it's called like the Younger Ashwells or something. When I've got that motorbike, that it was over there, but it's changed a bit.
2004.
Yeah, I know, I said that in the video. But anyway, just so you know.
There's minions like everywhere.
So for shopping, or at least so for looking. Maybe. It has cup holders. What kind of a sofa has cup holders?
Oh my god, Thomas!
What are you doing?
Thomas, I'm literally asleep.
No, you're not. It's a lie. It's a lie. She's lying.
This is so comfy.
Dad's found his baby. It's a reclining rocking chair. Does it rock while reclined? Does it rock while reclined?
It's lovely. You'll like this one, so. So, you can see.
Do
they both recline?
You can see your nipple. Hey. How do I get back up?
Like that.
Why am I coming back up?
It really is perfect for cinema room, isn't it?
Yeah.
I could watch movies in this.
You'd probably fall asleep. Yeah. It's a bit big.
Oh, I see all these big
things.
Tarte Boudoir.
I like it.
It's a
girly girl.
I don't like
Cat's
it.
Boudoir.
No, but it's a girly.
Double headboard power.
We just like nice coconuts. Mum, look at that.
That's awful.
That is sick.
Emily ran away.
Yeah.
Emily. Hello, my sweet dear. Pardon?
What? You look like that normal, so
oh, different. Thank you. On guard, I stab you with my sword. Sword. I stab you with my sword.
Can you point out to me?
No, I wanna.
I stab you with my sword. My sword. I stab you with my sword.
Mustache as well.
Oh, I want it. And gay Thor.
You're on my way.
Oh, that's unbelievable.
No. For a second there, your forehead was just engulfed in light. It started raining again, so now we're in Dollar Tree, trying not to get wet. Although, oh, it's now coming down heavier. You may be able to see, I've got... gonna burn my arms, and they're itching like crazy, so... What was this squeaking?
I refuse to get my hair wet.
Go on then. Run.
Come on.
Just be careful.
It's coming up her head.
Ladies and gentlemen, cheeseburger.
Colorado, I'm gonna get that, by the way.
Oh no, it's not pork.
I think Dad's getting that one.
Yeah, you like pork, don't you, Mum?
We're at IHOP. What are you having?
Why don't you get the crepe?
Cheeseburger.
And Mum hasn't decided
that
yet.
Ham and cheese. Pancakes,
bro.
Ham and cheese.
Oh, well, you need to.
Hash browns, don't
you? We got flashy lights, but we don't know why. We're supposed to film it.
What's going on here then? That's a lot of sheriffs. State trooper, someone. There's a person sat on the floor. That was.
His hands behind his back.
Oh.
Well, I think that's going to do it for today. We went to that other Best Buy this morning and they had Kirby Triple Deluxe for that buy one get one free deal, but they didn't have Yoshi's New Island, which is the other game I wanted to get. I could have got either Bravely Default, Mario Golf World Tour, Pokemon XY, or Tomodachi Life. For one of the other free games, they had them there. And I remembered actually from yesterday what the other free game was, and it was Legend of Zelda Link Between Worlds. That wasn't there though, I don't think. But so I didn't end up picking any of that up. I left my wallet at home, or here today anyway, so I couldn't have done unless, like, mum or dad paid for it. I did actually get that earlier, by the way. I didn't, like, mention it, but I don't know, it's a little pin badge. I don't know if I'm actually going to ever wear it. Just thought it kind of, it's cool, so. Get that. But, yeah, that's going to do it for today. If I'm moving kind of stiffly, my shoulders are still really burnt and it kind of hurts to move them, so. Yeah, anyway, that's going to do it. So thank you all for watching. I need to go to bed. It's not even 11 o'clock yet, and I'm yawning so much. I guess I'm still getting used to the time difference. But anyway, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.